Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the blue room or whatever. I'm listening to ABBA Dancing Queen. Yes, I know ABBA Dancing Queen. I love this song. I don't think a month passed that I don't listen to this song. Let's get to the reaction. Can you tell that I love this song? Like, this is legit one of my favorite songs I ever.
It's like everything.
This is one of those songs that you move to, like one of those. It's not even Dancing Queen, it's one of those dancing songs. Like, are they sisters, like just bandmates? Like, what's the gig? Everything's fine, you're in the mood for dance. And when you get the chance. I just love this song. Like, their voices are different. I love this song. Like, I love this song. This is my jam. The kind of song you never get tired of. Never. I'm so glad this is not the first time that I've heard this song, because I feel like, well, technically I would feel like I found a gem, so it would be good anyways. Like, it'd be alright. Well, I'm so glad I knew this from when I was a child. Singing it to it from when I was a child. Do I know what it mean? Do I know what it mean now? Do I sing it anyway, y'all? That was the bomb diggity. Nobody says bomb diggity, but that was the bomb diggity. If you like this section, please forget. Don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe. Or whatever.